now with the only tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's meteorologist Eric Zarnitz.
Well, today we saw some fantastic weather across the tri-state, and for Easter, we're going to see one of the nicest Easters here in about 20 years. The last time we were above 75 degrees with wall-to-wall sunshine was back in 1995. And yes, I think we're going to see that again tomorrow. So some nice weather on the way, and even tonight, not looking half bad. The WLWT Power 5 Live radar showing dry conditions across the tri-state, and that's also because we have those clear skies. Now, under clear skies, temperatures tend to fall fairly quick. You can see we're now down to 59 degrees, and our winds are out of the northeast at around 8 miles an hour. But as the winds continue to drop off a little bit tonight, we're going to continue to watch our temperatures drop as well. Take a look at places like Versailles, already in the upper 40s. We're looking at 48 degrees in Wilmington, and then we start to warm things up in some of those locations not located in valleys, like 55 degrees in Falmouth, 56 degrees in Walton, and 54 degrees in Hamilton. So things getting a little cool out there, but I think by tomorrow morning it's going to be chilly. If you look down to the south and east, you can see the system sort of circulating down across portions of Georgia, South Carolina, and North Carolina, all of this moisture being brought in right along the continental divide. But that's pretty much where it's going to end. This entire system is going to get shoved out into the Atlantic Ocean. High pressure is going to take over, and that's going to mean some pretty nice weather for us, not only for your Easter, but I think Monday is going to be nice as well. Then by Monday evening and Monday afternoon, we'll start to see some of these high clouds across the central plains build in, and eventually some showers and thunderstorms as a fairly weak cold front builds into our area. Temperature-wise, upper 70s, low 80s across the central plains, and again, all of that heading right for us as we head into your Easter or Sunday afternoon. Your hour-by-hour forecast early in the day, there are those chilly temperatures I was telling you about. 44 degrees. By noon, we'll make it up to around 67. And during the afternoon, 75 degrees. Beautiful, plenty of sunshine, maybe a couple of high clouds as we head later on into the afternoon and evening hours. But other than that, it looks like a nice, quiet day with, again, beautiful skies, those flowers starting to blossom, the trees starting to let those leaves shine, and I think we're going to continue to see that trend with the warmer temperatures as we go through the week. So again, tomorrow, high pressure building off to the east, we're going to see a fair amount of sunshine. You can already see the clouds and the showers building off to our west. We really don't have too much to do with those until Monday afternoon and Monday evening. That's when the clouds build in, and then Monday night, that's where we have that chance for some showers and thunderstorms, and temperatures do take a dip as we head into Tuesday and Wednesday, but overall, not too bad. Our average high right around 66, 67 degrees. I think we're going to stay right in that ballpark as we head on through the week, and if not in the ballpark, a little bit above it as we get into mid-70s by the latter half of the week. So tonight, 44 degrees. Tomorrow, plenty of sunshine, a high of 75. Happy Easter. I hope you have a fantastic day. And your seven-day forecast, 75 on Monday. Chance for storms Monday night. And then temperatures in the 60s Tuesday and Wednesday before we get back into the 70s Thursday and Friday.